Good morning, students. How are you all? You must be fine. Yesterday I was doing exercise 9.3. I have already explained you up to question number 5. So today I am starting question number 6. In question number 6, it is written that one of the angle of a triangle is 100 and the other two angles are equal. Find the measure of each of the equal angles. First, draw a figure. One angle is given what? 100. We will suppose this angle 100 degrees. And rest of the other two angle given are given equal. It means we will suppose equal angles as x. We will write, let two equal angles of a triangle be x. Now what will we do? We will add all the three angles, and the sum of all the three interior angle of a triangle is 180 degree. We already know as per exterior angle property. So x plus 100 is equal to 180 degree. Why? Because of angle sum property. X and x will become 2x is equal to 180. This 100 will become minus 100. It means 2x is equal to 80 degree, x is equal to 80 upon 2, 40. It is 40 degree. The end, we will write what? Are you understanding? Am I visible to you? Am I audible to you? In the end, we will write, therefore, the measure of two equal angles 40 degree. Answer. Just go through it. You must be getting it. Now I'll explain you question number 7. Question number 7 is very important. Ratio of three angles is given what? 1 is to 2 is to 2. It means we will suppose let the three angles be, first we will suppose x, second is 2x and third is 2x. You already know sum of all interior angle of a triangle is 180 degree. So we will add the three angles and we will equate it is equal to 180 degree because of angle sum property. 2 to 4, 1, 5, 5x is equal to 180 degree, x is equal to 180 upon 5. Am I visible to you? Am I audible to you? Very good. Now we'll divide. 5 into 5, 5, 3 into 15, 5, 6 into 30. X is equal to 36 degree. So angle 1 is how much? We supposed it x. X ki value I hai 36 degree. Angle 2 is equal to 2x. We will write 2 into 36 is equal to 72 degree. And angle 3 is also 2x, same 2 into 3, 6 is equal to 72 degree. Answer. Just go through it. If you are finding any difficulty, do ask me. Okay, now I am explaining you question number 8. In 8th question, first we'll draw the figure. Figure is like this. A, B, C, D. First we have to find angle ACD. This angle you have to find. If this is 90, this will also be 90. So we will take intraangle ADC. Intraangle ADC. This angle 65 degree plus this angle, this is 90 degree, and this angle, this is ACD, plus angle ACD is equal to 180 degree. Why? Because of angle sum property. It means angle ACD is equal to 180, 90 and 65 will become 155, 155 will become minus 155. It means angle ACD is equal to 25 degree. Ye 25 degree aapka aa gaya, ye wala angle. Now you have to find angle BCD. BCD, this angle is given, whole angle is given 90 degree. You have to find only this angle. Angle ACB is given 90 degree. Given, this is given. ACB, ये एंगल क्या हो जाएगा, दिस एंगल प्लस दिस एंगल. सो वी विल राइट एंगल ACD इन प्लेस ऑफ एंगल ACB, वी विल राइट ACD एंड BCD. ACD प्लस एंगल BCD इज इक्वल टू 90 डिग्री. दिस इज ACD, यू ऑलरेडी फाउंड इट इज 25 डिग्री. तो इसकी जगह पे 25 लिख देंगे. एंगल BCD इज इक्वल टू 90 डिग्री. It means angle BCD is equal to 90 degree. This 25 will become minus 25 degree. It means angle BCD is equal to 65 degree. ये आ गया आपका 65 और ये आ गया आपका 25. Now you have to find angle CBD. In triangle BDC. In triangle BDC, this angle plus this angle plus this angle, ये 65 है, ये वाला 90 है, और ये आपको पता नहीं, तो इसको आप लिखेंगे CBD. Angle CBD is equal to 180 degree. Why? Because of angle sum property. इनको इनको प्लस किया, 90 और 65 को 155 हो जाएगा, 155 उधर जाएगा तो माइनस 155 हो जाएगा. इट मींस एंगल CBD इज इक्वल टू 180 डिग्री माइनस 155 डिग्री. एंगल CBD इज इक्वल टू 25 डिग्री आंसर. दिस इज ऑल फॉर टुडे. थैंक यू.